السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good day to all of you. I am Islam Zoyin and today I will show you how to prepare a simulation case in the thread. The simulation case you will prepare will be shown here in the cases pane. Open simulation tab from ribbon, then click on define case. In the text box, you can write your case title. From this drop-down menu, you can select the simulator you will use. You may select Eclipse 100, 300, or FrontSim. And from this menu, you can select whether you have a single procedural permeability. In the tab, you can put the properties of the grid you have created. For example, here it asks for the permeability I and J and K. You will put it by just click on the property you need and then click on the opposite blue arrow. You can enter a single value if you need by uncheck the correct mark. Then enter the value you need. For example, for permeability, for vertical permeability, you can enter 100 or you can use the property you have just simulated. After putting the net to gross, now we will need to add a new row to enter the aquifer in the model. So we will seek for the aquifer keyword in the drop down menu. Then you can select the aquifer and click on the blue arrow to use it in the simulation model. Take care that if you enter the properties that not match the asked one, it will give you an error. In the tab, you can enter the relative permeability curve, the PVT of the oil, and the rock compaction function. Here you can use the development strategies you created in the model. In this section, you can control the running parameters of the simulation model. In the last tab, the results tab, you can select the parameters calculated from the simulator you want to report. These parameters may be a summary results or a 3D parameters. To select a parameter, you check the category you need, then check the property you need and click on the blue arrow. Now you can export the case you just created to be edited with a notepad or check it with the simulator or direct you can run it from Trello.